Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Come in at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 26.5. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Checks complete. We're ready. radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, DRS is now available. Green flag. Thank you. We're leading our teammate by 5.0 seconds. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Tire condition is still looking good. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Complete. Go now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Caution. Caution. Okay, clear. Maneuver. You made it look easy. gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 2 minute 8.4. You're closing in by 3 seconds a lap. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag, a new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
job. Nice overtake.
Okay, clear. Teammate behind is 9.9 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Push now. We're boxing this lap. The car in front is 2.5 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Is beginning to pull away. We're leading our teammate by 26.3 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag. to the car ahead is around 2 seconds. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. We lost the position. Try to keep focus. This is your final lap of the race. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.